Because we pitched a lot of like documentary type ideas.
Exactly.
And they would be like, absolutely.
Why would
not.
Anyone want to
stop
see
wasting
that.
Your time and mine? And the point was,
it was weird.
Not only is this valuable information, this could be a huge business opportunity.
I know.
Are you kidding me? The history of Nintendo? Think of all the things, books, documentaries, mm-hmm. merchandise, yeah. museum stuff. Are you kidding?
That could be like a whole other revenue stream.
Huge.
Yeah. The story.
They'll just go on forever.
Exactly.